I'm Haraman Johal. I studied engineering science at Oxford at LMH, and I graduated in 2017. So I work in a biotech startup in Oxford, and my role is project manager at the moment, but when I left university, I first worked as a data analyst. So my degree at Oxford was quite varied, and I really appreciated the fact that when I went into engineering science, I was able to kind of not specialize too early, and I really got an awareness for lots of different types of engineering, which really helped in the company I work in. So we make super resolution microscopes, which are very high-tech, complicated devices, and these are often used in medical research and biological research. So my work in kind of biomedical engineering, my experience with a little bit of optics, a little bit of electronics, that really kind of gave me a good overview of this very complicated product and, you know, enabled me to kind of hit the ground running. Yeah, so I spoke to the career service a few times when I was trying to get my CV in shape and also trying to figure out how to best present myself to employers. When I was at Oxford, I was involved in various societies, especially in college, like the JCR. And my work that I did there felt like it was, you know, kind of more to do with student government and that kind of thing. But really, when you work in the workplace, you find out that a lot of what makes the workplace effective, especially in a startup, which is quite small at the company I work in, is that the people have to work well together. So when you're trying to interact with people and get them to spend most of their waking time with each other, you really need them to get along. And a lot of the things that you learn when you're working in a JCR, where you're trying to get the opinions of the people in the college and then try and change things, basically. The same thing happens in a company. You have to, you know, get your voice heard. You have to say to the company when you think something is wrong. And I think being involved in various committees and that kind of thing really allowed me to prepare for that.